Hey, let's do some Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days. The game cutscene movie, you know, all that cool business. Hi YouTube. So we're gonna watch slash play. I say watch basically the Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days movie. You might be wondering, what's it about? It's about Roxas' story when Sora's asleep. So kind of during Chain of Memories. And yeah, who are these characters? We know them, most of them. Who's that lady in the background? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Let's kind of just play into it. Kingdom Hearts 179 is great. Yeah, the start of, not the start, but the, I would say, one of two titles that are tied for weird titles. Like, that don't really fit with it at all. Like, that don't tie into the game, really. Masterless and free. Chain of Memories, they say, like, the Chain of Memories. Kingdom Hearts. But this one, stretch. Finally exist. You might see these cutscenes are not as good as in Kingdom Hearts 2. This is because this is all video files. Roxas. So things are going to be a little blurrier. I don't know, I should probably turn down the intro music. All these tall boys and one small boy. He is a small little boy. Although, isn't he like supposed to be 16? So he's just barely hit puberty. All the rest of them are like in their 20s at least. Actually, I think Axel's like 19. I think, anyway. So. The reason why I don't want to do 358 over 2 days for Kingdom Hearts 2 is it shows this. It shows Kingdom Hearts 2 stuff. And yet, in the preview player thing for Enigmatic Master, the player thing list for 1.5 plus 2.5, it's list this before Kingdom Hearts 2. Which is weird. Does that make sense? The warrior and tactician harnesses the wind whirlwind lancer Zaldan. I didn't read the last two. My apologies. I don't know what stood out there. Domain over the power of ice. The brilliant, chilly academic. That's a terrible face freeze frame for him. Feels like a Danganronpa trial. I could see that. Commands the earth, go quiet strength. Taciturn, stalwart. Lexius? Lexasis? Wields shadows and illusions. Cloaked schemer, Xion. Or my D&D game, Trastin. Adjutant, driven by the moon to seek hearts, Luna Diviner. The assassin, with motives of his own, flurry of dancing flames, Axel. The hot boy. We got chill boy, sitar playing. Sorry, wields water, laid back, melodious nocturne, Demix. Everyone wishes they could be him because he's just so relaxed. Controls time? And wagers to win every game. The gambler of fate, Luxord. Has Demix's teeth, though. Yeah, it's true. Ambitions hidden by flowers and scythe. Graceful assassin, Marluxia. So there's two assassins in Organization 13. Axel and Marluxia. Armed with knives / lightning and a temper, savage nymph, Larxene. Oh, hey, they're all like, I don't think we ever saw this shot before. Hey, look, it's our boy. We'd be playing them if we were playing the game, which the game's kind of fun. Please talk to your Organization 13 about mullets before it's too late. Yeah, some of their hairstyles. This is like the mid 2000s. Some of their hairstyles. Funky. You feel nothing. Nothing is real. I can give you purpose. Where did Roxas get those clothes, by the way? Did he just materialize with them? Just out of nowhere? With a razor and some bad taste, you two can look like the bounty hunter. Is that Spaceballs, I think? Awakened in the flickering light of dusk, key of destiny, Roxas. That is right, the new you. Theme song, Utada. Not Hikaru Utada, or Utada Hikaru, I can't remember which way it is. Utada. Oh, hey! He's even eating ice cream when he's in the clothing with Axel. Organization 13 is just a band of lesbians.
Man, I miss the old times. Still
got everyone in the mid-2000s was, like, hot for at least one character in Organization 13, let's be real. Right here, just like this, and like, let's be honest. We're gonna have this clock tower scene a lot. How do they style their hair and keep it like that in the wind? Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days. All right, let's turn the music back up just a little bit. Day 255, why the sun sets red. Let me know if it's too loud. You can easily change that.
You're early.
No, you're just late.
Hello. Guy who controls time spends most of his energy focused on isolating the individual hairs in space-time so they don't move.
What's that about?
That's terrifying.
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization.
Hey, Roxas could count since he, like, first joined. That's great for him.
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like
he's also hanging on to the ice cream because he doesn't want to drop it. It might land on someone below.
I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on.
But he could count.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red.
Oh, please tell us, Axel.
You see, light is made up of lots of colors.
Okay, you're right.
Of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
I don't think that's correct.
Know it all.
I don't know how he would know any facts about the sun. In fact, what is, like, the sun in contrast to how these worlds are all separate?
Seriously, where is,
where is the sun located? Wait, that's a good question. How is space for Kingdom Hearts? You might just know a lot about the color red, you know, fair.
The destiny that is about to unfold actually started when we first met. On the seventh
That's
day
freaking
after
out.
I came here.
Rewind time! I should mention, 358 over 2 days was originally a DS game, and they never remade the gameplay, they only re-released the cutscene movies. And the original DS game is a mission-based game. It's actually fun, but not a lot of people liked it, which is unfortunate.
Good tidings, friends.
Hello!
Today is a momentous day.
Xemnas is not someone I thought would ever say good tidings.
I am pleased
good
to
tidings they bring
a new comrade
to you all, my friends.
Wear the coat.
Good tidings for Xemnas. Hello.
Number 14.
Hiya, buddies.
Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
Roxas? Oh, he really is just like, hello there. So who are you?
For the 7 days since my arrival, the name Roxas and the number 13 were all I had. Who the people around me were.
You had
what they wanted.
I mean, you probably had food.
I had no idea.
You had to eat. Wait, do nobodies have to eat? Do Gimpuses have to eat? Do Gimpuses poop?
Teach him well.
Does that happen?
Axel. Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong?
That's she's staring creepy. You can tell it's a lady because again? The figure. And they Number make 14. All their female characters the Xion. Same way.
Right.
Xion.
Xion.
Got it memorized.
I never realized how square Axel's chin is.
How about my name then?
Axel.
And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No way you're gonna forget his name, right? Let's go.
And nobody's nothing about them exists, not even their poop. Are they just hollow inside? Like they don't need to eat at all? Oh, yeah. So there are things they actually have to click through. Roxas completed his first mission. Axel, oh god, no, shoot, I didn't. He did his first mission. It just auto went.
You remember didn't even what this pause. Ice cream is called?
It's
sea salt ice cream.
This is the DS game that no one seemed to play and just watched the cutscene for some reason, which is unfortunate. It's like salty. Because there are scenes in the DS that
but
aren't
sweet.
Animated. That Roxas, helps like contextualize some of the relationships between the characters in the series. I think there's an iconic scene that's not
so
shown at all.
Been? A week since you joined the organization?
That involves a stick.
I guess it has.
You guess it has? Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field.
So I wonder how Roxas really was
right?
on his first day. This is what, day 7, so how was he on his day 1?
That today is where it all really begins for you.
Also, did Xemnas find him on literally the first day he was
where it all
made?
Begins.
You know, that would make sense if Xemnas was at Hollow Bastion, because you fight him as a secret boss, and that's where Sora turned into Heartless. Did he just go there to also pick up Roxas? But he found him in Twilight Town. Heartless. Roxas learned of the Heartless during his mission. You play with Marluxia in this one, too. Marluxia, who accompanied Roxas on his mission, explained how hearts appear when a Heartless is defeated. He also explained that the organization seeks to collect released hearts to complete Kingdom Hearts, and that Roxas, as a Keyblade wielder, is the only one capable of completing this mission.
The organization defeats the Heartless in order to collect hearts and complete.
I know there's like a keyblade pointing down there, but I couldn't scroll or anything, and I'm scared to press a button.
What that is, or what it does. I don't even
yeah,
know
let's
what
just do a thing that you don't know what you're working towards. That's not manipulative at all, right? Not at all? Incomplete. Xion! Organization members seek to become whole by assimilating with Kingdom Hearts. Xion explained how nobodies lack hearts and are therefore incomplete and desires one of their own.
Nobodies don't exist.
And these are like various missions that you do. Like that was a mission that you did with Marluxia. That was a mission you did with Xion.
So.
And so you don't get quite. You get the summary of their conversations.
Does that mean we don't exist?
But not some of the nuance. Day number 11. The Keyblade. Which he's been wielding the entire time. Larxene. The savage nymph in the bay of Organization 13, who accompanied Roxas on his mission, seemed displeased with him for being a Keyblade wielder. She instructed Roxas on how to fight without using the Keyblade. Magic. By training without the Keyblade, Roxas once again realized its efficacy. But the question on why he alone can wield it deepens.
The Keyblade releases.
It's extreme
hearts.
Spark notes. Kinda, yeah.
So
I don't know if you can pause it either, so.
Who can wield such a thing?
It's a little weird.
I'm learning all these things, but there's so much more that I don't get.
We've gone through like an hour of the game already. In just this period of time. Day 12, A Closed World. and Vexen. While carrying out a reconnaissance mission, Vexen informed Roxas that there are other worlds, and one must be aware of each world's own unique rules and features.
Back and forth, to and from the same places every
so,
day.
Yeah, so far he's been just
Sometimes
going just
to
Twilight
to other
Town.
Places on real missions, but we can't cross the walls that divide the worlds. That's why we create our own paths in the darkness. Or so they say.
I think from here he goes to a different world? 13. You know lucky number 13? Deeds to be done. Lexius exhorted? Is that a word? Exhorted? Roxas to rely only on his own strength during missions. Roxas had simply followed the organization's orders up to that point, but he began to realize that his ability to wield a Keyblade was his strength and something that only he could do. Lexius informed Roxas that he is vital to the organization.
There are nice guys and not so nice guys in the organization. But everyone's working together to complete Kingdom Hearts.
Speaking of the not so nice guy Larxene, it's funny, in the Chain of Memories manga, at one point, Sora apologizes to her and calls her queen, which is hilarious. Day 14. Friends. They're gonna be friends. You're literally the only person who can make any progress to our main goal. We need you. Wow,
oh,
I think
they
need me.
Probably just some kids who live here.
It's your future friends, Roxas.
So does everybody act that way?
Well, no, you get friends with the digital versions.
Like
the digital world.
Chasing each other, making all that noise.
Well, yeah. If they have hearts, I suppose that's what they do.
Hearts.
Come on, let's get some ice cream.
Why?
Why? Well...
Because ice cream is delicious and
we're friends.
We don't poop and we don't
friends.
Take in calories, so we might as well eat as much ice cream
friends.
As we want.
Eat ice cream together.
We don't enjoy it though, because we don't have hearts, so we don't have feelings. But our taste buds
like
get happy. We just don't get happy.
Come on, let's go.
That's how it works. Just like when you drink water, your sour taste buds activate. This is just not
hey,
safe, and it's very
Roxas.
Amusing that he does
After
this in Kingdom Hearts
mission,
2 as well. With
Let's
his friendos.
Ice cream again. No fun just going back and forth between the castle and work, right?
Yeah, right. We're friends, huh?
See, but are they just saying they're friends because they don't have feelings, or are they actually friends? That's missions, day 15. Like, I feel like you need feelings to be friends. Actually, I did bit my tongue. This is a very cool image. Roxas executed his missions without a thought. Oh, it's multiple different ones. Just fighting Dusks too? That's kind of odd. Skipping a few days ahead a little bit.
I'm going to miss this ice cream thing we do.
It's been 7 days, right?
Gonna be
Something like that.
For a while. Starting tomorrow.
Really?
I can fill you in since we're friends. I'm going to be at Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
That's such a terrifying name.
A second castle in the world between worlds. It's called Castle Oblivion. Got it memorized?
I wish somebody told me these things.
You're the new guy. You're still learning. It's only been 3 weeks.
Well, I gotta head back and get ready. Nothing but fun, fun, fun.
Leaving Roxas all alone to eat his ice cream. Winner! Do you think they have some method to clean their robes if they ever drop ice cream on them? Silent companion.
Axel, I have a message from Lord
Red
Silas.
Oni, Blue Oni.
Among the members assigned to Castle Oblivion, there are traitors. Find them.
Laurel, there's two.
I trust that really came from Lord Xemnas himself.
Nobodies don't exist, so not even stains on the clothing exist.
Hey, Axel.
Life is easy when you're nobody. You don't have to worry about anything. Xion and Demix.
Axel, he's gone.
The loud mouth and the quiet
what
one.
What do I do with this?
Does that expire? Otherwise, just hold on to it. Roxas received orders to carry out a mission with Xion. Xion, hooded and hiding any facial expression, spoke not a word throughout the mission. Now I've tried to hide text, and I can't. Day 24. Silence broken.
This place is so much nicer without the loudmouths.
Speak for yourself, dude.
Loudmouths?
Yeah.
Those bossy co-workers sent to Castle Oblivion.
Well, I suppose it's too bad you and Pop.
Organization is fantastic. I very much agree, MV Sway. Also, welcome.
About Xion, kiddo.
Kiddo?
Roxas, get to work.
Roxas, you're like 16. You are a kiddo. At least to Zigbar. How old is Zigbar? Like 30? Oh god, I might be almost as old as Zigbar.
So go on ahead without me.
Roxas.
Huh? Xion?
Roxas is your name.
Hey! She speaks! And any theories in chat for what Xion's name is without the X? There's very few options.
Roxas.
Huh. You're bound to get it right eventually, right? Day 25. Two keys.
Roxas. Best
howdy. Yeah, yeah, the person we saw on the title screen was Xion. Xion, I don't know why my voice just like cut off there. Oh, dark side gross. Yeah, she has hair and a keyblade. And knows how to use it. Oni, she must be a demon.
Wow.
That'd be a terrifying person.
I didn't know you could use the keyblade.
You know?
Aren't Oni's like shapeshifters too? Oh, great. She's just gonna like and I think they turn invisible. She's gonna turn invisible, turn into like a dark side and pale us from behind.
The icing on the cake.
You can never figure out the thing with
I'll
her name?
Show you.
I don't remember if it was ever like said or not. This I think I know what it spot. Is though.
How'd you find it?
Which I'll say later. Go.
Sea salt ice cream. Come on.
Enjoy
try.
It. It makes your taste buds happy. Let me see if
it's
I made
sweet.
Sure to do like
it's salty.
It's
no
good,
spoilers
right?
for the tag. I want to make sure I did
Axel
that.
Axel and I we meet here for ice cream after work.
Oh, I didn't even change my title screen.
This flavor is Axel's favorite.
Sounds like
has he had other
too.
Flavors though?
Yeah.
Or did he just have one be like, I like this one.
Eat ice cream on my first day with the organization. And then, after my first mission, he got me ice cream again. Said it was icing on the cake.
Like,
oh no!
MV
Sway, sorry, that I totally forgot to change Nightbot
really
with a name.
Well, Axel
give
and
me
I
like
friends.
Just a little bit and I'll fix that. I apologize.
Friends.
That's all
Do
me.
You think that I could be a friend?
It's totally my
back,
fault, and I'm sorry.
We'll all have ice cream together.
Hold on. It's because of... I forgot to change it for this game of blacklist of names. Nightbot is a bully, but I set up Nightbot to do that, and so it's my fault. Let me get rid of Xion as a name.
Is it true, then, about Castle Oblivion?
That's none of your concern.
Okay, I think...
And Axel?
gone.
You think I fixed it? I'm sorry. For good. No, what? I didn't. Oh, I'm terrible. Submit. Okay. Hey, possibility. I'm so sorry. I think everyone has had that happen before with MV Sway with Nightbot.
Hey, what happens when Heartless are destroyed?
The hearts remain.
Didn't you already learn that, like, it went to Kingdom Hearts, though?
Those hearts gather together to form the great Kingdom Hearts.
Like, I remember that being earlier that they talked about it.
If a nobody is destroyed.
What's there to leave behind? We're not even supposed to be in the first place.
And the members at Castle Oblivion, where'd they go?
Nothing's left of them.
They became darkness.
In which case, I'll never see them again?
That's right.
They're gone forever. You lost your friend Axel. And Nightbot has yet to bonk you? Oh, well, it's only a matter of time. I'm just gonna do every word.
What's happening?
You're missing your friend Axel. I'm thinking of Xion, I guess. I guess that happens. Oh, well, hi, Naminé. How you doing? Day 27. The Dark Margin. Which is what this place is called.
He looks a lot like you.
Dargan.
Who are you?
We finally get to see who these are.
Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance.
So when does this cutscene take place again?
Do you remember your true name?
Like, does it take place, like...
My true name is...
In the first 7 days?
You have been with us for 6 days.
Yeah, 6 days, so... Wow, yeah.
The time has come.
Roxas in those first 6 days got the Organization 13 style down with the hood. What'd you say, Xamnas? What'd you say? And also that manipulative style, like, clap on the shoulder. Like, slightly parental, but also very manipulative manager style.
Will he wake from this?
I am told Roxas will return, provided the hero is stripped of all his memories.
Then I suppose much hinges on Castle Oblivion.
Xion has gained power over the Keyblade, just as we intended.
She Heck yeah, how? Don't know. For the time being. But at least she can still help the organization. Also, they got beds here! Do they sell those style beds in real life? I would have loved to have one when I was younger. It would have been so cool. We skipped 11 days! Sleep? Yeah, he's been sleep. Dude, sleeping for 11 days would suck.
I couldn't believe how beautiful it was.
Also, yeah, they don't need food. He's not like intravenously hooked up or anything.
Join me next time.
Oh. Song is so good.
Well,
it's Xion's theme.
Roxas.
Oh, how many shells are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There's 20 shells. He's only been asleep for 11 days. What's going on? Why'd you do 20 shells? Did you get more from one place just in case he broke one on the way back? Is that what's happening? Day 50. A familiar sound. Or technically, familiar sound.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Kyrie! Oh, is that more shells? Or is it 39? I think it was still 20, but I don't know, quite know. I don't count fast. Well, good morning. I am glad to see you didn't actually need food or water while you were asleep. We have confirmation that nobody's don't eat or drink anything. She sells she-shells by the dark margin. Do you think she just went there and collected Roxas? Some at some points? How much do seashells from the dark margin sell for?
What happened to me?
You were sleeping for a long time.
100 money? 200?
Said there was no telling when you might wake up. But I'm glad
still
you did.
Still can't believe they're sitting at the
I
edge of this.
I feel like a zombie, though.
Didn't you, like, be like a zombie for your first week as part of the organization as well?
I brought you this.
Huh? Another shell!
It's a seashell. I've been picking one up on every mission.
Or two.
Hold it up to your ear.
Is that shell actually good for that, though? For what he's trying to do? Like a circle one? I thought you need like a conch. Alright. Who puts a shell up to the ear and like sees images of people? I've never done that. What sort of shell did you find, Xion? What bullshit shell was that? The whereabouts of the members who were sent to Castle Oblivion were still unknown. Roxas received a solo mission. In one of the worst worlds in 358 over 2 days, I have terrible memories of that place. You go there so often, all the missions suck. It's so bad. Again, the clock there doesn't make sense. It goes to, like, it does 1v1. Isn't that like you need to do an X or something? Roxas carried out his daily missions alone. That's it. You have to collect emblems at sometimes. A lot of soldier variants that we only see in this game that kind of look cool. Oh, we skipped day 69. Oh, that sucks, but we get a reunion. We're at 71.
Hey, Roxas.
Bro, what the fuck?
It's been a while.
Where have you been?
What's the matter?
It's been a while. It has been a while. I know Castle Oblivion ended when Roxas was asleep.
I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion.
What had you been up to for like weeks?
Not me. I'm tough.
You had me worried.
Also, Sword kicked your ass a few times.
Worry? We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
And like, you're so tough, but you die from dusks.
I gotta check in with the boss.
You're not tough at all.
Or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
Hmm? No.
Why'd you come here?
And what have you been doing?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
You don't feel anything. You're a nobody.
I thought you didn't
have a heart. Yeah.
Hmm?
Bro. You're called out.
Hey, your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Don't change the subject. What were you doing?
You know, I started inviting Xion up here while you were gone.
Yeah, I got a new friend.
I made
You're no longer my friend.
The three of us could have ice cream when you got back. Xion. She's my friend too.
Roxas has two friends. Day 72, change.
Why didn't you report in?
What?
He was busy
not
sorting out his feelings.
A little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There 1 minute, gone
the next.
Do you see
her? Of course
not. I don't
know
how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding?
Isn't there technically like, yeah, it's an infinite amount of rooms? It's like the room of requirement in Harry Potter.
Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there.
So, wait. Was I one you, of those did you not know race? There's a traitor? And you just were like, be like, let's get rid of those ones. Not necessarily knowing a traitor, you think traitor as an excuse? That was an inquisitive look Axel was giving when he said that, like, just the way looking for a reaction.
At least for now.
Meanwhile, Kingdom Hearts looms. I should mention, over Kingdom Hearts days, Kingdom Hearts, the heart gets bigger as you play through the game. It's kind of cool.
You really think so? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess.
Like, I wish they remade 358 over 2 days. Huh? Maybe not make it as mission-y style. Because you have to, like, level up using panels.
It's thanks to you that
the magic system
kind of
sucks.
Having ice cream.
But if they, like, rework the battle system, I think it would have been quite fine. Like, remake.
I wonder if Xion's gonna show today.
Great. First, Axel's gone for weeks. Now, Xion's gone. The promise. That picture. Just Axel just berating Roxas, it looks like. Roxas worried over having not seen Xion in over 10 days. They have yet to fulfill their promise of having ice cream together with Axel. Day 74, trio. What do you mean, Sora, Donald, Goofy? The best trio?
Xion!
Roxas?
Why were you here? Why are we in Xion. Twilight Town again? With,
Roxas,
where were you here?
We have to take that thing out first.
That was the kind of the heartless from Kingdom Hearts 1.
Xion, are you okay?
Roxas?
What were you doing, Xion?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it, but why don't we head back first?
See, that's weird coming from the guy who took a while to come back from Castle Oblivion.
Thank you.
Okay, Xion. Hood up, hood down? You gonna make up your mind?
Eat up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong? I thought you'd wolf it down.
Did something
happen? Excuse me.
We're here for you if you want to get it off
Can
your
anyone
chest.
Pick up what's happening?
Right, Roxas?
This is pretty blatant. I don't think it's this blatant in the game.
He's right. That's what friends are for.
Jeez.
I can't.
It's literally like
use the key
every other
anymore.
Scene.
And without the Keyblade... I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
Okay.
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless,
I will explain it later. I promise.
The hearts they release will just find their way into other Heartless instead.
Over time.
I swat them in one place and they just pop up in another. My mission is to go out and collect hearts. If I'm unable to use the Keyblade.
So what is like the rest of the organization's jobs? Like besides recruiting, because we know they did that at some points to get like Marluxia and Larkseen.
There was, but
it is a tagline for the series, you're absolutely correct.
Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
She can probably do other missions though in the meantime.
Find out. They're gonna turn me into a dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you, there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
What'd you think
Roxas,
of, my dude?
You can work double duty.
Alright, well that sucks. Only a double shift would not be fun.
Xion, make sure your missions are with Roxas. Until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it.
AKA, for the next few missions, you have a partner that can't do anything.
That means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Would you?
Of course I would.
But...
I will say, the I'll explain a later tagline for this one does actually explain in this game. Not in a future game like what happens sometimes.
Axel, does that mean you and I are friends too?
Well, if you're friends with Roxas, then yeah.
If you're a friend of Roxas, you're a friend of mine.
Thank you, Roxas, Axel.
Just eat your ice cream.
And we have a trio! Another trio! What's this, like three now? Sora, Donald, Goofy, Sora, Roxas, Kairi. Sorry, Sora, Riku, Kairi. Now these three. Hey, Genie! Roxas and Xion went on a mission together like Axel suggested. Roxas met Aladdin's friend Genie during his mission. When Genie attempted to magically repair the damage from the sandstorm, Roxas informed him that Aladdin had said he wanted to rebuild the town without relying on magic. What about fixing the Keyblade? Genie's like all powerful, right? Also, why is he wearing the armbands? Genie respected his friend's resolve and decided against using his powers. Roxas reflected on the idea of a friend's resolve. Genie shouldn't have the armbands. He was wished free.
So best friends are different from plain friends, right?
They're about the same. Best friends.
I mean, there's some truth to that in a way.
Best friends are a notch above just plain friends.
So how are they different?
It is very hard to explain the difference between like a best friend and a normal friend.
I don't have any best friends.
It just is. Also, Roxas, you're just my friend. You're not my best friend. You've been just friend zoned. Day 94, hearts. Everyone gathered together.
The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts.
It's been in the sky a few days. We saw in a previous cutscene between Axel and Saix.
Hate, sadness, and bliss.
Do you really just want to experience bliss, Demnus?
Crystallization of all hearts. Kingdom hearts. There, in the sky.
How does your hair work? It's got like two levels. It's got the upper section and the lower section with no in between.
Let us gain further power.
Like, how do you style your hair?
Human heart and claim it as our own. Let us remember why we are here and what
also their
we
eyes.
To achieve.
Hearts all that variety.
Shall be gathered and be made our own.
Except between
hearts
these two,
shall never
both
again
blue.
Have power over us.
All this fighting. I wonder what it's for.
Looking at this clock, there's 10, 11, and then like
1v1. Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
Crystallization of the hearts. Zemnis said it.
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough.
Why does that happen though?
We get hearts of our own.
Like, why do hearts gather when you destroy a Heartless with Kingdom Hearts and nothing else?
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
What is Kingdom Hearts, too? You're right, Roxas. That's an important story. Like, that's an important question for the entire series. What's Kingdom Hearts?
You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't.
Someone please tell me in the chat, what is Kingdom Hearts?
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay. I guess you're right.
Roxas just goes with the flow. Day 95. Nobody's. Roxas and Xion went to the usual spots. They had begun to get used to going on missions together. That's it.
It looks like...
We're gonna see this tower so many times.
Good at different things.
That's right. Everybody's unique.
Even nobody's without hearts?
Just because we don't all have
hearts. So Axel's good at killing people. He's an assassin.
We each have
Roxas, you gather hearts. And Xion,
you remember
right now you're just a side character who just follows along because you can't kill hearts. Wow, that's very depressing.
We remember who we were as humans.
But I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
What were you like before you were a nobody?
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Mr. Spiky
I think
Hair.
I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
I mean, we learned in previous games, memories are quite important.
I can't remember anything, not even from when I was born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, you were like
thanks.
A zombie.
You know, I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
Mm-hmm. Minus hair color.
I wonder.
I bet I wore really big shoes before I became a nobody. Before. He still wears very big shoes. Have you seen them in some of the cutscenes? They're like big loafers.